Welcome to a long-awaited Zoom Stadium gameplay video. I know it's been a while. There was some issue with the update for the game for me, and I've been actually waiting to collect enough rubies to purchase something. So here I have some new character, Leafo, at skill 3, level 20, and of course Gaston at skill 2, level 25. I'm actually gonna purchase him. Here, I want to see if there's a difference, and I definitely want this to be on video. So let's get right to it. Alright, let's see if that's going to change anything with this level or skill. So skill definitely increase. Oh, and it actually kind of did a little bit there. Alright, so I am ready to show you guys what's all this character is about. Let's just go with this event. Alright, so let's get going. And you can tell I changed my look a little bit because it is Christmas approaching. Go! Kind of have the same one, but I'm trying my best to separate them apart. So this guy kind of tops eggs and create bubbles. So that'll come handy if you ever need someone to create bubbles. So Gaston kind of clears the center and then create these magical bubbles that supposedly increase your score and give you extra coins. Definitely one of a decent character to play with because he does clear a lot. Yeah, it's not too bad at all. I'm definitely gonna put some more time in leveling him up for sure. As in Leafo, I guess he's more of a mission completer than a scorer. Score is definitely not too bad because I've been playing with Gaston for a little bit now. Trying to level him up. Alright, so that is the demonstration for these two, but stay with me a little bit longer because there's some updates to the game. Alright, ending up with 4th place, 18 mil. That's actually not too bad. Alright, so what's new here is, well, I didn't know this was happening. Ooh, that's tempting. Because like right now there's a coin purchase where if you pay 280,000, you get a 10 time zoom. But this thing is also tempting. Okay, let's go with collect coins first. Collect item and let's purchase some zoom. I'm really hoping to skill some of these characters to skill 6. Still don't have anybody fully skilled yet. It definitely takes some time. And might as well, I'm gonna exchange since it's a video. And let's try my luck. Well, skill 5. Long way. Mike, long way. Alright, I think I might go with this because I calculated basically you're paying the price of 9 getting 10. So I'm gonna go with that. I'm gonna use it. Ooh, joy is close. Ace, not needed. Oh, yes. Also, nothing from this month, huh? Alright, so these are the 10 that I got. And I am going to continue my purchase. So, it's definitely an all-out kind of video. I do apologize for the long wait. Just been very busy. Oh, Mini's a good one. How much coin do I have left? Okay, let's do one more. Alright, that is it for now. Hopefully the video was helpful. So Gaston is definitely someone you do want to try to like play Leafo. At the other hand, so that is all for this video. Till the next one, take care.